At the outset, I congratulate you all, new entrants, for getting admission in this prestigious and reputed college. I would like to thank all my teachers. Yes, all these great people are my teachers too, for giving me this opportunity to speak in front of the students and the parents of the batch of 2020. I am happy to share with you that the best teachers of our college days are now your teachers. Dr. Mitra sir, Dr. Bhomre sir, Dr. Chale sir, Dr. Mundle sir, Dr. Akhtar sir, Dr. Sunba Joshi ma'am, and the list is endless. So whenever we talk of medical education, you boys and girls must have watched popular shows like Grey's Anatomy, House MD, or maybe Good Doctor. You must have watched the TV shows. And there is this image of a doctor which is in your mind. Or maybe you must have known someone, like maybe your relative, who is doctor, and they must have told you about what is medical education. Or maybe your parents are doctors. So if you just look at the US and the European countries, they call it medical school and not medical college. And I think actually it has to be medical school. Medical education has to be like schools where you are groomed and you need to study really hard during all these years. And why I am saying so? Try to understand this. There is a basic difference between engineering or maybe some other fields where there is absolutely no relation with what you are learning and what you practice. But in medical education, it is not like that. You have to study hard because this is something which you have to apply in your day-to-day life when you start your clinical practice. So every subject, every book, every word which you read is going to help you in your future clinical work. And this is exactly what you are going to do. You are going to learn step by step every topic, every subject, every treatment and every surgery which is done in this campus. My elder son is in GMC and today only we were discussing. He told me that this year NKPCM's one state level surgery. And I think this is a great achievement for NKPCM because it's a state level quiz which NKPCM's won. So actually this is really creditable. And I think college days are the best days of your life. This is the time when you develop your skills, develop your clinical acumen, which is important for a physician, and gain confidence. अच्छी किताबें और अच्छे लोग तुरंत समझ में नहीं आते, उन्हें पढ़ना पड़ता है. इस इंस्टीट्यूट में आपको अच्छे लोग भी मिलेंगे, उनको आप जरूर पढ़िए. All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. And so what I think is important is all round development, which is equally important for any institution. And here at NKPCM, you will get an opportunity to play the games which you like, to participate in various extracurricular activities which will help you in your overall development. And frankly speaking, I must say that when I got admission in Government College way back in 1986, that is my batch, 86 batch, there were hardly any private colleges. और लोगों का उनके तरफ देखने का नजरिया थोड़ा अलग था. But with the time, things change. And I think change is the only thing which is constant in life. So, see how the things change. I got my son admitted to this institute in spite of him getting admission into government colleges of Akola and Yavatmal. And that's the achievement of this institution. We are at Omega Hospital. We have a guiding hospital, And we have post MD MUHS fellowship courses. And we have almost 6 seats. So every year we get 6 students for post PG fellowship. And in last few years, we got an opportunity to work with many NKVC students. And I am very happy to share with you that all these students, they were the best fellows of my hospital. So they are doing such a sincere job and very good. So मुझे लगता है कि पहचान से मिला काम, पहचान से मिला काम थोड़े से मिलेगा देता है, लेकिन काम से मिली पहचान हमेशा के लिए। तो अपनी पहचान अपने काम से करो तो ही आपको उसका फल मिलेगा। And the credit for this goes to the management and to the teachers for doing a great job of making future doctors. सपने वो नहीं होते जो आप सोने की बात देखते हो, सपने वो होते हैं जो आपको सोने नहीं देते। So boys and girls, you are here to fulfill your dreams and you are here to learn a lot. And this is the period जेव्हा तुम्ही घडणार आहात आणि तुम्हाला घडवताना आम्हाला बघायचं आहे. So we are very happy to have you in this prestigious institute and enjoy your college life at NKVC. Thank you very much.